Slow and quiet does it.
Making a contraption to do a job the Carja could crack in a day.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait?
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything...
I thought Meridian was open to all Carja.
What happened to Ursa? Nothing to do
with us. What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
If this keeps up, I'll be back in a month.
City's locked down.
Not getting out of the outlander.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No. He's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents, places he returns to?
A house, here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess, as long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
This fire has to be a trick. The cargo in shadow will break it when it sees them.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Check out these wares.
That girl. Is she Amora? Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Vengeance for Ursa!
Buy what you need, play rules.
Will Avad hide in his palace? To lay siege, blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right, and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for. Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I? You're gonna see what's down there.
All right, back to it. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do. Smells like nothing I've ever smelled.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
What did you want to talk about?
You were an Outlander, no? An adventurer. I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine. Other blossoms grow around them in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows, but some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machine started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not? Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next? Perhaps he weeps for our suffering when his anger breaks.
You said you were an adventurer.
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went, with bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I venture out. So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet, but the embrace of my beautiful Theridine is sweeter still. Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty. Till we meet again, my noble Nora. Could you spare a moment to...
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. Sun King Avad has named me an envoy to the Banu. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to return to their homeland, Ben-Ur. I'm especially interested in wooden figures that are sometimes found near Banuk rock paintings. If you have any, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said the king named you an envoy to the Banuk?
Yes. I've been to Ben-Ur many times, and the Wirik chiefs trust me. I help them maintain diplomatic ties with Avad. Some say they're a mysterious people, but their ways make a lot of sense to me. All you have to do is be the best. Doesn't matter if you're born high or low, man or woman. They respect skill, not some fool notion of heritage.
I see the appeal.
I wish more Karja did. Anything they don't understand, they call backward or savage.
Tell me more about these Banuk figures.
Simple wood sculptures, made by Arnap, a legendary hunter who was exiled from Ban-Ur for killing his chief. He left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him of his homeland. Later, his tribe declared him innocent. Now they see him as a kind of wandering hero and want those figures back. I do what I can to help him get them, including trade for them, if you have any. You ready? Let's trade then. Come on back if you find any Banuk goods. Found any Banuk relics in the wild? Outlander?
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No. Although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous! Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Yes. You look capable. You might do. Come here, if you will.
All the best goods here. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Can you help me?
Fine goods for
Nora,
a fair price.
Please, I need to speak with you.
Would you like to buy something?
Nora!
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lance horn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at sunfall with the Karja in Shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the phone.
You saw the thief make a run for it?
My back was to the wall, you see. Wasn't expecting someone to crawl out the window. He ran past me, dressed in gray, clutching the sword. That's all I saw. By the sun, my heart nearly seized up.
Drops of blood bleeding away.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Take a look at these wares.
Check out these wares.
More blood. I'm still on the trail.
Check out these wares.
Still more blood. The thief got cut pretty. Trail ends here.
Check out these wares. I've got all the best
goods. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road. Buy what you need.
What? I'm just a kid.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
I believe there's a machine parts market near the Noble Market.
Did someone run past here, holding a sword?
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand here and took off down the stairs behind you. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it! That was expensive cloth. I can't believe I paid for that thief's bandage.
Good day.
Won't cost you a shard just to look. Would you like to buy,
fellows?
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward. Thief. Someone must have seen him go by. Did you see anyone run through here? He would have been holding a sword.
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran down the parapet here and went down the lift. No way he'll catch him now. I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just ran like his ass was on fire.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off. It looks like the thief got away, but without the sword. I thought maybe he dropped it off somewhere. Like here, for instance?
What? No. I had nothing to do with this.
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss your stall and question your customers.
Hold on. There's more to this. You've got a reputation for shining light in the darkness, so I know you'll listen. You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on to someone else. It's going to be sold, but not for profit. The shards will go to people in need.
You expect me to believe that?
I can prove it. Meet my friends at the watermill in the lower village. They'll explain everything. If they don't convince you, come right back with the guards. I'm not going anywhere.
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. But all right. I'll check out the watermill. Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then to find out what's going on. That must be the spire. It's huge. Saving these for the trail.
Meridian fine, but I prefer the country, or at least I did before the...
I don't think I can help you.
These damn Oseram stirring up tensions. I'm keeping my eyes open.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment, while people beneath him suffer.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat, or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja. And not the needy kind, but they're tormentors.
No, I'm awake. And alert. Damn it.
Can't be too prepared. Save these for the trail. gonna need this. I think I'm in the clear. Might need that. Machines quick.
Thank you.
handy. These will keep. Grab this now.
I think... not sure.
Must be when the song was supposed to check in. Aaron's waiting at Red Ridge Pass. Maybe I should go see him. It looks like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Well, here we are. Let's see where they went.
Come on over here and have a word.
Fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
I'm not far from Red Ridge Pass. Maybe I should meet up with Aaron.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. No good without ammo.
Something rooting around in that grass? That grass moving, or is it just me?
Wait, who went down?
Quietly.
Someone here?
Comedy's down over there! Eyes on me, Lars! Like what happens when I find you. Prowls, friends! I see something!